Hi everyone, today's topic, gloves. As you can see, I have bought some new gloves. They match perfectly, almost perfectly, the leather. And I said to myself, okay, you had a lot of questions from the guys regarding where to buy these gloves. So let's explain you why I drive with gloves, because that's also an interesting topic from my point of view and my experience, because this is my third pair. First of all, why? As I bought the Type R, it was pretty cold outside. You probably know the Type R has the gear knob. This part here is aluminium, so it's really, really cold in the winter when you start the car at minus 20 degrees, let's say, and it's really hot in the summer if you leave the car for a few hours in the sun. So it's not a bragging aspect, it's not a performance aspect, you do not drive quicker with gloves. It's simply the fact that it's a lot easier with such a car as the Type R. Now, there is also a more practical part, because if you drive long distances, maybe you get your hands get sweaty, and this is also very nice with gloves because you do not feel this sweat. Another plus point from my point of view is that you will not damage the steering wheel and the shift knob. It looks, the car has 15,000 kilometers now, everything looks like new. So it's a practical way to drive from my point of view. Regarding my experience with this type of gloves, because the first pair was a nice experience. First of all, when you buy this type of gloves, leather, this is very soft leather, you have to take in consideration that they will stretch. So be very sure you buy the correct size, otherwise you will not have fun driving. After you buy the correct size, most of the time I buy them so that they are really tight, so not really really tight, but a little bit tight, and after 1 week of driving they will get loosened for your hand and will fit perfectly. First thing to do if you buy such new gloves is rub them all the time on all possible angles. Yes, like this, like this, like this, because in the first week your car will be full with these small pieces of leather. Maybe now I've cleaned the car with these small pieces of leather that are falling apart. You can see also here I have small pieces of leather. So if you do not want to get really mad on your nice new gloves, do this before you drive the first time the car. Go outside and rub all possible variants for a few minutes. Then you will get maybe 10% of the pieces that you will get normally if you do not rub them. Make sure at the beginning, when they are not stretched, yeah, when you put them on and take them off, do not overstretch, because at my cousin, the same model, they had here an issue after overstretching them. When you take them off, make sure you take them off really nice and do not push too hard. This is in the initial phase, it's really important, otherwise your new gloves will be pretty quickly deteriorated. One final thing from my point of view, if you sweat, you do not do this with your gloves, but try not to touch your head or something that is maybe greasy and wet, because you will make them shiny. And if you put the shiny glove with all type of, I don't know, grease, let's say, human grease on it, on your steering wheel, it'd be the same effect as if you would drive without gloves. If you have questions, I will link also the site where I buy the gloves. They are from Romania, a very nice company. They have all type of combinations, colors, 3-4 types of different leather. They are this pair was 50 euros, so really cheap in Romania. If you buy something like that in Germany, some known company, you will probably pay, I don't know, 150, 200 or more. If you have questions, write me and I help. Keep in touch, guys.